to Brenda. You know, you're probably one of the first of the Jaggerettes friends. We didn't call it Jaggerettes back then, but you were there and always supported me. You know, it means so much. I really thank you, and I'm so looking forward to playing in Colorado.